Hey guys, it's LegoSkywalker25 coming at you with another Lego Bionicle review, and today is on a really cool, like one of my favorite Bionicles. It's my second favorite. This guy's really cool. I don't have an instruction manual or a box, so I can't tell you what it is, but if you find it, I would definitely buy it. Also, again, it has that little disc. If you pull it, the disc flies off, like a little like frisbee type thing, which is cool. I don't think it comes with, I customized them a little bit, I don't think it comes with these exact weapons, but its arms can move, its legs move, and these come in different colors, and I really like its head, it just looks really cool. He's just really cool. I would definitely recommend him if you found him, on eBay or something. So that's pretty much it. Please rate, comment, and subscribe, and check out my other videos. Bye.